乜嘢係藝術啦、工藝啦同設計之間嘅界線啊？咁今次依家嚟到呢度做緊嘅 project 咧，就係幫 Michael Lin 做三件大型嘅裝置式嘅家私咁樣。
These things are kind of like furniture.I mean, if you're asking, you know, what is design and what is art, I mean, maybe that's what I'm asking or what I'm proposing you to ask. So Holiday Square, when I asked about the name of the market, I thought it was very fascinating that it's actually a sea creature. Actually, the area around that market used to be part of the sea and that it's named after the sea creature. So in a way, the name of the place has already kind of the trace of the past and already speaks about a certain kind of memory. And so I thought it was quite nice that I could use that title here to kind of also memorialize that place. They're doing a great job. It's more about coming to participate, I think. It's more about spending the time. It's work. It's really work. I mean, they've been here for almost 4 weeks.And they come here 8 hours a day. I know that. We planned it that way. It's a certain kind of commitment, and I think if they made it this far, they're doing a great job.
Because our grass plot is very small, but when it comes to putting it on the clothing hanger, you're only 0.1, so it's really far. So maybe many times we use people to pick up the thing themselves, slowly to pick up every layer, to make sure it's correct, to be accurate.所以都唔係話就咁畫上去咁簡單咯，喺背後即係嗰個預備工作好重要。
我哋自己做嘅藝術同幫人做藝術係兩回事嚟嘅。咁我哋有啲時候都要放低自己一個作為藝術創作者嘅身份，尊重翻 Michael 嘅意願係點樣，咁我哋先可以將 Michael 嘅作品更加完整咁樣呈現俾觀眾去睇。Michael 其中一個理念就係想放低藝術作品一個高度。
So it's really about more about the people and how they participate than how I kind of set out certain rules and instructions. You know, the participation in the making of the meaning of the work is an important aspect for me.